In this question, we have to find out I1 and I2 value. So first, we can calculate the total resistance of the circuit, that is R, which is equal to